Pete Best was born on November 24, 1941, in British India. In 1945, he moved to Liverpool. He joined the Beatles on the 12th of August 1960, which was only one day before they were to go to Hamburg. On the 6th of June 1962, the Beatles played a parlophone audition at Abbey Road Studios for George Martin. The recording convinced Martin that the group was good enough to be signed to a contract. After hearing that George Martin and sound engineers preferred a session drummer instead of Pete Best, Lennon, McCartney, and Harrison asked Brian Epstein to dismiss Best from the band. Pete Best continued to play drums with the Beatles until the 16th of August, 1962, when he was dismissed. Best was never fully told why he was dismissed, as the only reason Epstein stated was, "The lads don't want you in the group anymore." He later worked as a civil servant for over 20 years, before starting the Pete Best Band. He has been married for over 45 years to Kathy Best. They have two daughters and four grandchildren.
We have here a picture, which I'll turn to camera one, of the Beatles when Peter Best, not Ringo Starr, was the drummer for the Beatles. And reading from left to right, there is John Lennon and George Harrison and Paul McCartney, isn't it? And our own Peter Best. You see him there, but he hasn't changed a bit. See?